I'm going to be soldering more stuff that's going to go under the screen. These are the original GPC volume wheels, but the pins come, like, I think they soldered them SMD style on the actual original GBA, which is GBC, which is quite interesting. But with this one, I've actually got pins here. So what you're going to have to do is put the pins in, put your five pins in, and then you kind of want to just bend it down so that they all fit. But you want to trim these backside pins. So what I normally do is I'll trim one pin. Try and get it with your flush cutters. Blunt them if you get some nice sharp flush cutters. You see that's virtually cut, and then you want to get the other ones, take it out. You want to take it out, and then you want to cut the other ones to the roughly the same length, but slightly shorter than the other one. And it sounds a bit confusing, but because that other one was still sticking out, we want to kind of get them all flat. So you want to trim, maybe a couple of mil off the end. Nothing drastic. You can just cut a load together, really. Got two pairs here, one blunt and one actually quite sharp. So you want a quite nice sharp. Quite sharp flush cutters, and then we'll see how this looks. Put it back in that side, and as you can see there, they're quite sticking up a little bit, but they're not going to be in the way. And then the same on these two here, you can just cut these. They aren't really under the screen, so there's nothing really to be worried about with them. But we've cut the other ones, so we must just cut these. So what we're going to do is just find something to prop underneath it, to prop it up. Like so, and then just apply some solder to them. Just want a little dab on the back, similar like we did with these. You just want them to be a nice little dome, because they are actually going to be under the screen. And then everything should be nice and flat, sitting lovely. Look at that, beautiful.